Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to back up Steam game files. Nothing can be more frustrating than running into a problem with your computer that causes your Steam game files to get wiped out, causing you to lose your Steam game saves. As a result, it's a good idea to regularly create backups of your Steam game files that can be restored in the event something happens. The amount of time it takes to back up your Steam game save files depends on the amount of data being backed up. Additionally, I'll link to my video in the description that shows you how to restore your Steam game backups. Now let's walk through the steps to back up your Steam game files. Step 1. Launch the Steam application on your computer. Step 2. Click Library in the row of options in the upper left corner of the Steam window. A list of Steam games you own appears in a list on the left side of your screen. Step 3. Right-click the Steam game you want to back up to display a context menu. Click Backup Game Files in the context menu. The Backup and Restore Programs window appears. Step 4. Click to place a checkmark to the left of any games you want to back up, and then click Next. The only games available to back up in the list will be games that are fully downloaded and up to date. The next window will ask where you want the backup destination to be. Step 5. Click Browse beneath the Backup Destination field and choose the location where you want to store your Steam backup. In this example, I'll create a new folder called Steam Backups on a separate hard drive. Click Next after choosing your location. Step 6. The next window will prompt you for a backup file name. Enter the name you want to assign to your Steam game backup. Additionally, click the drop-down beneath File Size and then choose either CD, DVD, or Custom. This will dictate the number of compressed files stored in your backup folder. Click Next after you're done making your selections. The next window that appears will show a progress bar displaying the status of your backup. After the backup is complete, the progress window will change to display a message telling you the creation of your Steam game backup is complete. Step 7. Click Finish to complete creating your backup. Congratulations! You now know how to back up Steam game files. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comment section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.